Tomorrow's weather essentially expected to be a repeat of today. Trades are back, so of course, windward showers, leeward areas drier by comparison. The typical trade wind pattern is back. 81 in Honolulu right now. Everywhere else, with the exception of the Kailua Kona Airport, in the 70s. So things are starting to cool down quite nice. Have a few high clouds over the state that could make for a very nice sunset tonight. But our weather's on autopilot. High pressure delivering the trades to the islands. Some days windier than others. In terms of rain, however, most of it has been over that windward side of the Big Island. It starts to get drier, especially as you move towards the west. So mostly dry day for Kauai and Oahu. Some East Maui rain, but nothing that's very heavy. Even from here on out. 1 to 3 footers for the south and the north shore, flat to 2 for the west side, and the east shore checks in at 2 to 4 tomorrow. That's a tiny bump due to increased trade winds over the state. And the only marine advisory right now is just small craft advisory for all Maui waters as well as all Big Island waters. So tonight, partly cloudy with the typical windward showers moving through. Tomorrow, plenty of sunshine to go around. Probably going to be the windiest day of the week with winds past 25 miles per hour with higher gusts for the windiest areas. But still plenty of sunshine to go around and no end in sight for the trade winds. Again, it'll be stronger slightly tomorrow and then start to decrease on Wednesday into the upcoming weekend. Well, they'll be around 15 miles per hour. So heads up, we're not going to lose the trades. They'll be sticking around, keeping us cool in the heat of the day. Joe, back to you.